Well, it's another huge game. Obviously, every team wants to get some points on the board as quickly as possible. We're disappointed that we haven't got any in the previous two games. We felt as if we certainly should have got something out of the Arsenal game. Albeit we were disappointed with our performance in the Newcastle game. So we need a good performance against what will be a very good team, and we have to try and get some points on the board as soon as possible.
Thank you.
It was a brilliant performance from start to finish. Everything that we've worked on and really the last couple of weeks, not just this week when David hasn't been around, but everything that we've worked on, the lads seemed to take onto the pitch today. That was both in possession and out of possession, and we're thrilled, obviously, with the performance, delighted with the result, and you know, we'll probably look back and think, you know, maybe we could have got more. But you know, that's against an extremely good side, and we limited Wolves to very few chances on the day. We know how dangerous they are up front. They've got real quality going forward, but our lads did a fabulous job.